Welcome to start of episode 49, in which we hope we can clear the south out. Of course, that's not gonna happen. Why would that happen? Oh my god, I just lost so many bots. But we're not gonna be able to clear all the south. In my little lull of breaking from it, we've already lost some ground here. See, I'm clearing a base right now that was already cleared, and we gotta clear it again now. Thankfully, it wasn't that bad. So we gotta re-clear that and re-clear that, and then we should be good back to where we were. Okay. This base shouldn't take that long. Should be a quick one. Job me. Okay, next we are ground striking this base from range. Okay. Take out these few worms. And then we'll move this a little bit down. Can I get it? Yeah, cool. Okay, next step is we're gonna move this forward. Let's start heading towards Corvaxian processing. Ooh, coal liquefaction. That's kind of nice. So let's get concrete. It's a nice, easy red-green science. They'll be pissed off there, but I really don't care. Waiting for you assholes to place the goddamn turrets. Thank you. Okay. Let's artillery strike the base from our tank. Pew! See, it works. It just works. Okay, it's not working. We gotta move it fucking closer. There we go. Get out of the way, you fucking idiots. Thank you. How's the production going? Steel? You backed up yet? Fuck no, you're not. Not even close. But science is running at full speed! Cool. So science is running full speed. You can fuck off. Ooh. Power issues. Yeah, we need to head for nuclear. Bro, they're just in the way. So I think the goal to clear this quickly is to move the turrets up. So now we move up now. What's the range? 24? Yeah. In me. Yeah, this is the way. Okay. We move up. You know, of course you wait for the very most important one to be last, you fucking idiots. Just fucking fire blindly into the fucking crowd until it kills them. Let's go back. Okay. Clear. Let's move up. There's so much action going on, they're confused. Let's see if we can do this remotely. There's no fucking splitters and chests up there. Fuck, dude, we're out of electricity. God damn it. You're back already? I just killed you! Fucking die! Fucking hell. So we need more ammo now, probably, anyway. Yeah. Fuck you. Oh my god. Let's take the tank all the way back up. No. We'll take the coal train. Okay, so fucking dumbass. Here we go. Go. Blue Science is backing up. That's lovely. Okay. You need another line because you're retarded. Need more gears because of that. Okay. Yes. One, two, three, four. There you go. Be free, you pieces of shit. That should work nicely. Okay. Get your ass back here. Doom, doom, doom. Let's just go. Nuclear. And then eventually coal will only be used for production. God damn. Okay. I forgot to get the ammo. We're not going back. Made it. Snuck in. Okay. How much ammo we got? Not fucking enough. Picking up that shit. There we go. Okay, and let's continue. Dude, they were on their way over before I even fucking saw it. Before the shell even landed, they were like over here. God damn, that's some fast AI. Okay, 144 megawatts. They're just forming there? Jesus. I want to see this attack. When is it coming? That's an insane attack. Like, goddamn. Here it comes. Oh, it went down. Really? Interesting. It just runs its face into the wall there. Doesn't do shit. Almost died. Okay. Rough. Circle bullshit. Two 200 shells left? How many shells left? Oh, 270. Whatever. 279. Okay, it's time to move the turrets up, it looks like. That works pretty darn good. Look how many I'm killing. Wow, that works great. Just gotta move up close. Okay, you're almost dead. Double repair for increased speed. I don't have to move the turrets again for this. There's so little left. Do a little explore down there. See what the hell's up about that. Let's check the science. Science is doing awesome. Not quite backed up on steel, but we're getting there. Wanted to see how the turrets look. Nice, it's in full swing. Sweet. Yeah, so we were steel capped, it looks like. Heavily, heavily steel capped. Let's go explore this little bottom right crevice real quick. Let's go see what's over here. Don't really want to aggro that or that. So let's turn around. Is that a big worm? No. It's working. I don't think I've seen that many biter attacks on this area. There's some. Let's see how it handles this. It handles it very nicely. Jeez, man. It's a crazy amount of electricity that it's drawing. It's nuts, dude. All that coal's being used. It feels bad. About done with the circles. After these, we're gonna move up. Okay. Oh, shit! Okay, let's move up. Fucking joke of a thing. Okay, guys. We didn't do it. 30 minutes. Maybe next episode we'll be done. Okay. See you in the next episode. Bye. Ugh.